I wasn't good at first, I just enjoyed it. It was one of the most like fun sports I'd ever done, and I just continued doing it, kept on going to training, and then just kind of stopped doing football, stopped doing my sprinting, just focused on pole vault. So I go to Northumbria University, that's in Newcastle. The support from the university has been fantastic, and kind of doing my academics with my sport, it's been a great help. The lecturers have always been there and helpful when I needed to and need a bit extra help because of my training and stuff, and they're really easy to get along with. I can't wait to go to Taipei. I'm really excited. It's just going to be absolutely amazing just to go and not just be in athletics competition, just to be with so many different sports and sports people and just use the atmosphere and try to get a big height in and kind of contend for a medal. I would be lying if I didn't say I would not go in there to try and get a medal. I was very disappointed this year when just a couple of days ago when I didn't do as well as I wanted at the European Under-23s, and I'll be trying to correct that. My long-term goals is to try and make the 2020 team for the Olympics in Tokyo, and then also just go on and try and get as high as I can, try to get to that 6 metre mark, just keep on trying to improve my height until I get up to 6 metres, and then try and contend for like maybe the world record and stuff like that.